I'll tell you, the more I just stayed awake last night thinking about this thing, the more I think of it, I don't know what in the hell. It looks like me, we're getting into another Korea. It just worries the hell out of me. I don't see what we can ever hope to get out of there with once we're committed. I believe the Chinese communists coming into it. I don't think that we can fight them 10,000 miles away from home and ever get anywhere in that area. I don't think it's worth fighting for, and I don't think we can get out. And it's just the biggest damn mess.
It's an awful mess.
One thing that is Vietnam worth to me? What is Laos worth to me? What is it worth to this country? We got a treaty, but hell, everybody else got a treaty out there, and they're not doing anything about it. Now, of course, if you start running the communists, they may just chase you right into your own kitchen.
That's the trouble. And that is what the rest of the that half of the world is going to think if this thing comes apart on us. That's the dilemma. That's exactly the dilemma.
But everybody I talk to that's got any sense in here, they just says, oh, my God, please give us those. Of course, I read Mansfield's stuff this morning, and it's just milk toast as it can be. He's got no spine at all. But this is a terrible thing we're getting ready to do.
Mr. President, I just think it's the biggest, it's the only big decision in one sense that was, this one is one we're having, that we either reach up and get it or we let it go by, and I'm not telling you today what I'd do in your position. I just think the most we have to do is to pray with it for another while.